Hi guys, my name is Deepak Lohia and today I am going to show you how you can take backup of your iPhone in an external drive. So I have written everything here and you will also find these details in description. So please be careful, do not make any mistake. Okay, so let's get started. So before we begin, I'll just tell you that where the backups are created. For your iPhone, the backups are created in Mobile Sync. Here you can see this backup. These are my files. This is my external drive, WD hash. So first what we need to do is we have to create a directory in the external drive. This is my external drive. These are the folders. So let's make a folder in this where I'll take the backup. So here I'll mention my drive name, which is WD hash. So let's make a directory where my iPhone backup would go. Let me go and check. Okay, so my folder is created as backup. Rename the folder where the existing backup is going. So this is the existing folder on the hard drive. So I'll just rename it. So I'll copy this one and rename it as backup 2. Okay, so this is backup. This has to convert. Now the final link. Let me create a link in this folder where my new backups would go. So I would just copy this external drive name and then paste it over here. So what it is telling that create a folder in this directory and the link of that should be in the external drive, which is WD hash. Copy this and run this. Now you can see a backup is created over here. If I connect my iPhone and start iTunes and take backup, that would go here in the WD external drive. So let me just summarize. What I did is first I took the external drive and I created a folder as backup. This is my external drive name, WD hash. Then what I did is I renamed the original folder, which is located in the Mac. So I have renamed it the backup where the existing backup would going to backup 2. So the existing file has been renamed now. Now I would go and create a link, smart link. Here is the folder of portable drive, external drive, and here is the location. So I am telling that in this location, Mobile Sync, create a folder and which would have link for the portable drive. I hope this makes sense. Then please like my video and subscribe to my channel. If you do each and every steps carefully, then nothing should happen. Everything should be fine. You should not get into troubles. Okay, thank you and take care and bye-bye.